Michael Hunter, what did you make? Dillian White Franklin today. What did you make of it?
Boring.
Do you want the winner?
Man, I'm done messing with Dillian White, man. I know now they're about to fight Anthony Joshua. Eventually, you know, they're going to have to stop making these fake fights. And, you know, fight, you know, the savages, you know what I'm saying? The people that are really hungry. The people that made the Rocky movie about, and the Creed movie about, you know, those guys, you feel me? So, you know, we're just going to continue to climb up the ranks and,
yep,
and put my foot down, you feel me, as hard as I can. So,
you gave Usyk his best fight to date. He might fight Fury. Break it down. You sparred Fury.
Yeah, I think Usyk has a good chance, but I think he needs to... The one thing that he's missing is to get this respect. I don't know if he's going to be able to get the respect of Tyson Fury. So I think the weight will be a problem. Not to say that Tyson Fury is just going to jump on him, but he won't have the respect to say stay off of him as much. You feel me? So I think that if he gains the... he learns and he hits him a few times early on and he gains that respect that he can't just jump in, I think that he has a great chance on winning this fight.
Out of zero to a million, what are the chances Derek Chisora has of beating Fury?
Man. Out of a million, I'm going to say I don't know. It ain't likely.
1%? Like a Dumb and Dumber, there is a chance.
Yeah, there's a chance.
No chance.
There's a chance.
He can do it?
He has two people in the ring. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but he already lost twice. He's not that good. He's half retired.
Hey, it's not much of a chance, but it's slight.
Okay, that's something. Now, a couple more and I'm done. Benavidez the plant.
Beautiful fight. I think this is a good fight because... thank you. You know, Caleb had a beautiful win, a big confidence boost. You know, I think he definitely needed that. I think and the way it happened, you know, was just skyrocketed his energy, you know, and I think that's going to do very well for him to fight Benavidez. But I think Benavidez is going to be, I think Caleb Plant will make it look good until it doesn't.
Okay, last one. Tank or Ryan?
I think Tank wins.
Why?
Tank's a dog, man.
Okay.
Tank's a girl. I don't know too much about Ryan like that. I've been knowing Tank since he was a little guy.
When are you back in the ring?
Hopefully January, February, March, in the beginning of the first year.
All right. Tell people where to follow you.
Michael Bounty Hunter.
Thanks for following future world champion heavyweight. I can't wait. What about Andy and Wilder? Who wins?
I like that fight. I think it's very interesting. I think it's... have a toss-up.
50-50.
I think Andy Ruiz has a height, obviously, challenge to get over, but I think he has definitely experience to do so.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. LA Tech Back reporting.